Hi, I'm Amar Enhsaihan. I'm going to show you how to use freeze pane command to create static headings. So here's my example, and I have a header here, special rates, and then I have first, second, third, fourth year. So this is a header too. So let's say I want to keep rows 1 to 4 static and be able to scroll down and see other information. So I'm going to highlight the row below what I want to be static and then go to Window, Freeze Panes, and it worked. So if you now scroll down, you see that rows 1 to 4 are static. This is especially helpful if you have thousands and thousands of rows where you want to keep track of. Then you just freeze the headers and then scroll down to wherever to look up information. And this is how you use freeze pane to create static headings. Amar Enhsaihan, thank you for watching.